is Tino, studying architecture here at AUD. I'm really excited about the Kobe Bryant Fitness Weekend because it's Kobe Bryant. I mean, who else would be excited about it? Yeah, staying fit in Dubai is easy because there are a lot of different gyms that you can go to and a lot of like free yoga sessions. Like here in my university, we get yoga sessions. For the first 2 weeks, they're free there. Also, playing basketball, I'm an athlete, and doing a variety of sports as well. It's not basketball, but like soccer, volleyball, swimming. You can eat healthy by knowing what you're eating, why you're eating it, and for what purpose that the food has when you eat it. Not just eating because you're hungry, because usually most people don't know what they're eating or what they're putting into their body. The way to stay active in your years is finding what you like doing. Just keep yourself active. For me, what I like doing is playing basketball, so I play basketball almost every day, as well as I go to the gym every other day. Just to keep myself fit because I play on the team, so I have to stay on the team. I try to compete with myself and make myself better, not just for myself, but also for the team.